I am now in my good evil mode.